Projects are all around us. Everything that we wear, that we eat, that we touch, or use every day, was an outcome of a successful project to create a unique product that you're enjoying now. Projects literally run the modern economy, and they are managed through project management processes. Hi, my name's Vijay and I'm the founder of ProjectsMind.com. And in this short video, I would explain the project management concept in simple terms and make them crystal clear to you. So, before moving to project management, let's first understand what the project is. A project is a temporary endeavor undertaken to achieve a particular aim in a certain duration and budget. Every project has a start and finish date with something to deliver under a certain cost. The project always produces a unique output, and it doesn't continue forever. It ends when the objectives are met. In short, projects are temporary, time-bound, and unique. Projects require continuous movement of people, processes, and tools to achieve its goals. Without these rhythmic efforts, project cannot reach its desired destination in a given budget and time. In the 1950s, organizations started to systematically apply project management tools and techniques to complex engineering projects. While the project management term itself wasn't coined until the 1950s, the use of project management dates back to the ancient genesis of flood times. It's how Noah managed the construction work of the ark to save humanity on the earth. You would not be surprised to know that the unclear understanding of the project management concept is the topmost root cause of conflict and confusion among the project team, which often results in project delay or even failure of the project. So, what is project management? Basically, it's an art and science of getting things done in a given timeline and budget. An art because there is no one definitive answer for how to best manage a project, and a science because there are well-developed techniques and process that can help significantly to complete a project successfully. Project management is the application of knowledge, skills, tools, and techniques to project activities to meet the project requirements. It's how the first high-speed rail system was constructed in Japan in 1964 and widely known as the bullet train. It's how the world's largest offshore wind farm was constructed in the factory in London and installed in the middle of the ocean. It is how the International Space Station was created by a consortium of 15 nations and 5 space agencies. It's how your smartphone was designed in California and was assembled with more than 100 parts from over a dozen different countries. And it's not just about creating stuff around. Service industries like information and technology, software, and healthcare have some of the most sophisticated project management practices and processes. Projects are the backbone of the global economy, and project management runs this economic cycle in an efficient manner. Project management requires both theory and practice. It needs mastery of theoretical concepts, but also the skills to temper them with practical considerations. Project management is a hybrid area that combines different disciplines, methods, and ideas. For efficient integration of these knowledge areas, project team need to monitor and control the various flows. You can think of project management as managing 3 flows: the flow of the people, the flow of the process, and the flow of the tool. It also deals with a reverse flow of return of experience at the end of project life for improvement in future projects. Any organization that wants to manage its project successfully needs to have the right people, the right process, and the right tools. All 3 together at same time. So, what we do in project management on a daily basis? Project management is about knowing exactly what we are doing, why we are doing, and how you're going to achieve it. It's about ensuring that everyone involved in the project has a common understanding of the project's goal before starting the actual work. It is a continuous process of identifying, preventing, and solving problems till project completion. However, successful projects don't just happen by themselves. They're not just a long list of tasks to be done, they are an integration of various knowledge areas like scope, cost, time, quality, risk, and communication. Project management ensures a carefully planned sequence of activities, where progress is continuous and smooth, one task leads seamlessly to the next, and every possible risk has been considered and backed up with a mitigation plan. By now, you must have already realized why project management is critical for the success of any business or company. But remember, it's not that difficult to forget how the world might look without project management. Because project management is virtually invisible but connects all critical chains of a project. Whether you're shifting to a new office building or launching the world's largest space shuttle, every project needs a manager to ensure its success, someone with their eye on every detail, at every phase, from initiation to closure. Depending on the size and complexity, projects are often divided into logical phases. Taken together, These phases represent the path a project takes from the beginning to its end, and are generally referred to as the project lifecycle. If you are still wondering what is project management process, then please note that the implementation of each phase is done through the project management process. Usually, the project management process has 5 components, including initiation, planning, execution, monitoring, and closure. This ensures the due course of action is performed to complete the project task and achieve the goals. However, behind every successful or unsuccessful project, there's are the unsung heroes, the project team who kept everything and everyone on track to ensure the achievement of the desired result. Always remember, the real hero of project management isn't the project manager, it's the project team. It's collaborative effort where every input of each team member counts. At ProjectsMind.com, we support project people in all the amazing work they do every day. Our objective is to provide access to world-class project management education for anyone, anywhere in the world for free. The concepts you will learn are applicable to all projects from Fortune 500 firms to all the way to your own home. If you'd like to know more about project management, visit us at ProjectsMind.com. And don't forget to hit subscribe button below to see our latest videos when they come out. See you later, and bye for now.